Camera wave. South Valley Park, my favorite.
At 77 years old, the average human slows down. But not Rita, because she's anything but average. Rita travels the West, finding rare gems to tell her fans about. Be it Moab, Nucla, or even the South Valley Trail in Ken Caryl Ranch, Colorado, Rita sees the West. Thank you. No, he's right there, to the right.
Oh, there he is, right beside the bushes.
Gee. Very well camouflaged.
Cool.
So, he's a big boy. Big girl. Big girl, sorry.
Okay.
Yeah.
On. It is November 29th, and it's t-shirt and shorts weather out here. It's what I like about living in Colorado. This is, I've shown pictures of this from before, but that was built as the Johns Manville World Headquarters back in, I think, the 80s. And that skin was kept top secret. Every scrap was locked up at night. Now it's part of Lockheed Martin. And there's my buddy, he's been my cameraman. And now I will start walking again. Okay, we're almost at the end of the trail. Another, not even half mile probably, but the lower side doesn't look nearly as pretty as the first side. This used to be part of a ranch, cattle ranch. Thank you.